Hello, I'm Geoff Kabush, professional cyclist with Yeti-Maxxis. Been racing for 25 years and been on Stages Power since 2012. Over my many years of racing, I've learned a lot about training. I'm excited to share with you a few of my special workouts I've used. One of the most common workouts I do is tempo threshold training, building my aerobic base. These long, sustained power efforts are really critical to many of the big events I do, like the Epic Rides, BC Bike Race. This workout should feel a bit more like a slow burn, not a max effort, and I adjust the intensity slightly as I get closer to the race season. Focus on your feeling to adjust the intensity based on the heat, weather, or your health that day. These workouts should be a good burn, not leaving you smashed. Should be ready to go the next day as well for a good ride.